Hi guys, thank you for watching again. So I really want to make a video on this braid which I found out, or which I actually discovered a couple of months ago. There is this lady on Instagram called Nikki Walsh, and she has a bunch of tutorials and very nice images of very nice hairs that she does. And there was one which actually really caught my attention, and I tried to figure it out on my own without any tutorials, because there wasn't any available, and I couldn't. It looked like some kind of infinity braid, but then a little bit twisted. So not that long ago, she has finally made a tutorial, but actually not only her, but also other people who are a little bit known in hair braiding on Instagram and YouTube. To get something right, I want to make this video very very quick, because I need to be cooking in like half an hour. And to be honest, and this hair braid is actually very very quick. You can get it done very very quickly. I watched this tutorial from a girl named Nina Stark. In case the impossible happens and after watching my video you're still not able to get it right, then please watch her video. This one. I watched this one and I got it right, I think within 15 minutes, which is very very quick, and I'm not like extremely talented or something, but anyways, let's get it done. So, I don't have a lot of time because I'm a working woman. So, brush your hair. My hair is actually terrible at the moment, but we have so many humid days in the Netherlands after each other. I'm sorry, I don't have the best setting for videos. I'm literally standing next to my vacuum cleaner. Okay, this should be better. So, what you need to do after you comb your hair, you need to get a piece like this one. After you've got your middle piece, you're going to grab a strand on one side. This is your strand. You're gonna twist it around the middle piece twice. Try to get it a little bit tight. So you twisted it twice, then you have it, you're holding it like this. Then you grab another strand. First, try to smooth the strand out so it doesn't get tangled. So you have your other strand from the other side, and you're going to pull it over first strand which you've twisted around the middle piece, and then you twist this strand as well twice. Yeah, I got it. So this is the second strand you've twisted. You're gonna add the very first one, which you're holding in the meantime, getting a cramp in your arm. You're gonna add this one to the middle piece. Again, from the opposite side, you will pull it over the last strand which you've twisted two times. Here you go. And you're gonna twist this one as well, twice. Hang on. We have it here. This one is adding to the centerpiece. There we go. Now you grab another strand, bring it over the one which you've twisted. You're gonna twist it over the center piece. And then you twist it twice. You have it here. You're gonna add this one. And have another one. Well, I think you pretty much understood by now. You're really just repeating the same steps. So it's really just picking, bringing it over, twisting. Adding the previous one, and we got it here, which is one. I think that the secret of braiding hair is actually being able to see with your arms. You know what I mean? Your arms are your eyes when you're braiding. I'm gonna check on it in the mirror because I'm not sure if it looks okay. Yay! It looks okay. This is what we were going for. So again, this is how it looks like. And obviously you can start from more from the top, or you can do it like, you know, like here next to each other, or whatever you want, but it's really, really simple. As I said, if you didn't get it right on the first time, watch this video again, generate some views. No, but really, if you didn't get it right, then you can just go to the video Green and Stark, which is perfect. You're gonna get it, by the way. Oh my god, small swans! They are baby swans in the neighborhood and they just swim by. So cute, I have to show you. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you liked it. If you enjoyed, please don't forget to give me a thumbs up and come back later for other videos. Bye!